Today, what I did, it's Saturday currently, and it's March 23rd, and currently we are bringing this lorikeet to the vet. So here it is.
It's really hard to see.
So the story to this was that I wanted to go fishing in the morning, so that's what we did. And then when we were going up, like finishing up, my dad just fixed like the toolbox, and then I looked around and I saw a lorikeet, and it was at like a very low level on a tree where it's not supposed to be. So we tried like moving it just to see if it will like move, because it looked like it was in danger. So we rescued it out, and it wasn't flying, it wasn't able to fly. So yeah, so we're basically bringing this thing to the vet. As you can see, I'll get you a closer. This is me. I'm sorry I didn't get to record the whole thing and me going to the vet. But basically what happened there was that we had to fill out a form saying where we found this bird and what the injury was. We thought it was a broken or fractured wing. But then when we got the results back, it actually turned out that he had concussion. So this was really interesting to me and my family. And we went to the vet. And yeah, so they helped the bird, and then they said that they were going to give it to a foster carer to take care of the bird and hopefully release it back. Hey guys, I know this isn't really a vlog, but I'm really sorry for that. But basically, it's the next day, and what happened was we ended up going fishing again, and we did not get a bird this time. Thank God, I was so terrified. But anyway, moving away from that story, I went fishing, I caught 5 fish, and basically, they were quite small. I will put in a montage right here. And as you can see, I actually caught quite a few fish in this trip. And yeah, now here's a little clip of these small fish feeding off my bait. It happened because there was lots of high tide coming in, and all the fishes were starting to come up to the mangroves to feed and to survive, to get away from the sharks and stuff that are in the river. So yeah, so we got to experience that on Sunday the next day. And yeah, and it was such a fun experience. Okay, love you guys. Bye!